Branstad today declared a proclamation of disaster and energy emergency in Iowa because of the record high demand for propane. The proclamation authorizes all available state resources, supplies, and equipment to be used as necessary to get propane to the people who need it.